Many of you will ask, where is the brightness control slider from here? When you get the device for the first time, you will see it like this. Well, to activate your brightness, your slider here, you have to do this. Just do this, and your slider will be here. But to permanently show it in your notification panel, press this arrow, and you have settings for your brightness. You can choose adaptive brightness, and you can choose show control on top. Basically, you will have the brightness slider on your notification panel, something like this. Now, when you do this, you will have your control for brightness. You'll have your slider here. If you want to hide it, do this. Very useful. Again, to activate your slider, go down, press the arrow, and show control on top. And that's it. Now you will have instant access and your slider bar here. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, subscribe. Thanks.